guys, so this is my apartment in Paris. It's in Saint-Germain-des-Prés, which is one of my favorite neighborhoods. And yeah, you can see the windows are really, really great with a lot of light. And I love how this apartment actually looks like a yoga studio. In fact, there is a little sculpture of someone here doing a yoga asana. So it's clear that this apartment is fitting for me. And then there is a little workstation because I love to write. Take at least 20 minutes a day to get some writing done. So it's always good to have a workstation. And then when in Paris, I love to do a little bit of cooking. It's always good to, it's always a little healthier. So it's lovely to have a kitchen like this, which I can keep stocked. And then there is a bedroom over here, again with a really pretty view of the street. The church bells are ringing. It's so lovely.